leftover pulp from our juice of beets that we just did. There's no juice left, it's just the straight compost and the pulp from the beets. We're currently giving our stuff to a goat farmer, but you can stop at the store and you can get any of the pulp for free, and you can use it for your garden, use it for anything that you want, really. It's all just natural ingredients from our cold press and from our press machine, so stop by.